Hello children, how are you all doing today? So, are we ready for a new day with some new learning? Come on, let's have some fun. Today children, the activity that we are going to do will require you to complete the sentence. Okay, so I will start reading the sentence and I will stop. And then you are going to complete the sentence. Come on, let's begin. The name of the story is Show and Tell Day. Now, it is show and dash day. Which day is it? Show and what day? Show and tell day. Correct. See children, the answer has come in red. It is show and tell day. Correct. The children are dash. The children are, how are the children? See, look at the faces of the children. How are they looking? The children are happy. Correct. The children are happy. Now, they are dash. Who? They are who? Who can you see with the children in the picture? Their parents, correct, have come. Their parents have come. See, in this picture, children, you can see, right? There are children and also their mummy daddy means their parents can be seen in this picture. Come on, let's go to the next slide. Aziz goes dash. Aziz goes first. Aziz goes first. He speaks about his little toy dash. What is Aziz going to speak about? See, Aziz has something in his hand and he is going to speak about that thing. What is in his hand? He speaks about his little toy car. Correct. See, the answer car has popped up in red. Let's move on. Sana is dash. Sana is correct. Next. Sana is next. She speaks about her dash. What does Sana speak about? What do you think she is going to speak about? What is in her hand? Sana speaks about her doll. Correct. Sana speaks about her doll. Arun is dash. What is Arun? Arun is shy. Correct. He speaks dash. How does he speak? Does he speak loudly? He speaks softly. Correct. He speaks softly. Miss Hema dash at him. What does Miss Hema do? See, look at Miss Hema's face. What is she doing at Arun? At Arun, yes. She smiles. Miss Hema smiles at him. Okay? Next. The parents dash. What are the parents doing? The parents dash for the children. What are they doing? The parents clap. See, clap has come in red. Clap for the children. Very good. Everyone loves show and tell. Everyone loves show and tell. Don't you? Okay, so children, I hope you have enjoyed this activity. I hope you have participated in this activity and completed the sentences. Okay, children, so continue to be good children. Complete all your home fun activities. Watch the videos regularly. And till we meet again, bye and take care and stay healthy.